In the future, the Federation of Planets maintains peace within the galaxy. But one rogue Klingon plans to disrupt this peace with a new weapon. With his new crew and a new ship, Captain John T. Carter will try to stop him. Coming February 2007, Star Trek is back. Starship Farragut. Damn the torpedoes. Warp speed ahead.